channel open to Atlas HQ. Re-establishing connection. Come on. Whew. All right. Connection to Atlas headquarters is still intact. When you're ready, Vault Hunter.
Hi, you've reached Reese Strongfork, CEO and wartime general of Atlas Corporation. Just a quick question. Who the hell is this and how did you get on my secure line?
Reese, relax. It's Lorelei. We've taken back Watershed Base with a little help. I've got... Hang about. What is that thing on your face?
Oh, this? This is my siege mustache. The troops love it. Anyway, who's your friend?
I'm a Vault Hunter, and I'm here with the Crimson Raiders.
Vault Hunter? Crimson? Holy crap, yes! How many troops did you bring? 20,000? 50,000?
Depends. Do you count my biceps separately?
What? Oh, come on! I can't take back this city with a single-digit army!
They're good, Reese. Really good. And we need all the help we can get. Bandits are pouring into the city, and they're working with Malawan. Looks like Katagawa's made a deal with the Calypsos.
Perfect. Everybody's just piling on. Well, good friend, you showed up at the right time. My top agent is gearing up to strike in Malawan's... ...Gigamind. If they are after the vault, that's where the intel will be. Go meet up with my agent. Reese, out.
Right. While you go meet Reese's agent, I'm
gonna get this base back online and start securing more of the city. Oh, before you head off, I've got something for you.
Since you're heading downtown, I'm hooking you up with a Cyclone. It's fast and light, perfect for getting about the city streets. Take it for a spin.
Claptrap said something about lost staff?
Seriously? I put that request up like 7 years ago, back when I had a respectable establishment, not this crap pile you see now. But I am glad you're here. See, I'm trying to help out all the poor bastards affected by this war, but yo, straight up, we are running short on med supplies. We need hexaprazine, skag oil, melodinax, and hemopax. Track some down for me, will ya?
I'm not just a doctor in medicine.
My practice is in combat trauma.
But my residency was in rhyme. Word. Oh, snap! I forgot to give you a mixtape. Do you want one?
Are it, please. I'm from Partali. I don't want your weak-ass rhymes.
Yeah. No, I get it. You're concentrating on your flow. I'll hit you with it later. That punk ass is a black market dealer. I'll bet dollars to D's nuts he stole those supplies. It's a pushover, though. Just threaten him, and he'll give him up.
I got some supplies here, and I'm happy to sell them for a reasonably marked up price. I'm just trying to feed my family. You understand, right? Please, don't shoot. There's been enough bloodshed around here. Just give me the cash, and we can make a deal.
Yeah, we've all got a sob story. As for me, I've got patience to heal and no patience to deal. Just threaten him and be done with it.
You don't know what it's like down here. People don't eat for days. It's a nightmare. Wow, thank you so much. You have no idea how much this means to me and my family.
Man, get your my punk ass out of here before my Vault Hunter changes their mind. Some bandits jacked a bunch of my medical supplies. Find them and blast their janky ride. Trying to be a rapper, but listen, medicine, it comes and goes, but my rhymes, that's healing for the soul. Look, just let me spit something for you. See, I bust raps like I bust caps, and that's that. Don't mess with my knapsacks full of fat stacks, or else you get the clapbacks. Word? Word.
Nearby. See if there's any clues there. supplies. I'm menace to society. Bob Hunter, you gotta come kill me or what? No way. I destroyed those supplies. I am history's greatest monster. If anyone deserves a Bob Hunter coming after them, it's me.
I honestly don't know which one is horrible enough to have murdered my family. Just pick one to kill, I guess. I'll consider that my payback. I trust your judgment.
Find Lieberman!
I remember the day I arrived on Prometheus. Those buildings were so tall and majestic. I was so busy sky-gazing that a thief stole the pants right off my pizza. Sort of place I would either find my destiny or die in a gutter.
Hemoglobin. Hemoglobin Disrobin is the title track on my mixtape, by the way. Did you want one or no? Still no? Okay, screw it. I'll donate some of my own. Grab this empty emo pack and give me an assist. Okay, now, very, very carefully, use the hemo pack and... Oh! Yep. Okay, that'll do.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, thanks, I think. But at least maybe this will finally give me some street cred. Maybe I'll get one of those sweet Atlas robot arms. But hey, don't worry about me, I'll survive. It's all my patience, thanks to you. Mount Schuler is finally ready to staff up and heal the hurt. Oh, by the way, that Harden guy stopped by. He wanted you to have this. His way of saying thanks, I guess. Word. Last chance on that mixtape, by the way. You'll know.
Word.
Seconds later.
have reformed itself under the CEO-ship of Reese, but it has a dark and troubled past. Typhon left behind another loot cache for you, sending the location now.
Mission here I could use you on. What do you say we start civilizing this war-torn city again? Let's start with the most precious commodity of all. Coffee. I'm feeling right ragged, and when a commander makes mistakes, people die. And I'm sure my troops could use a pick-me-up as well. Head to the Rise shop to get started.
I used to have one just like that.
Honestly, try honesty, no.